Hi, everyone. A pleasure to have you join us here tonight. College basketball is in the air, and we are right in the midst of all the action. Hi, this is Kevin Harlan, joined by my partners, Greg Anthony and Clark Hellaw. We'll see Villanova facing the UCLA Bruins.
And you know, guys, we go back many years broadcasting college games, and it never gets old. Every big-time player makes a name for themselves at the college level, and we can see that again on display here tonight.
Well, with a guy like Freak suiting up, you know that there are going to be scouts watching his every move. But if you look at the roster of both of these teams, they're really loaded with talent.
Now we're looking at Villanova's starting lineup. Freak in at center. Miller is out there at Bryant. And it's Beal in at the five. Miller outside. It's a pick by Ogauskas. Beal with a screen on the key. Beal dishes to Bryant. Kicks it to Beal. Front pass the arc. Rebound by Roberts. Well, UCLA and all those incredible national titles in men's basketball, Clark, they were the program in the 60s and 70s.
Yeah, completely dominated the landscape of college ball during that time. From 64 to 75, they won 10 titles in 12 seasons.
Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Here's Ogauskas. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in.
You know, you can give a defender a lot of trouble if you're consistent with that turnaround jumper. It's almost impossible to block.
Here's Free. Campbell the pass to Free. Some nice ball movement by the Bruins. A nice shot by Roberts.
A good open look, and he slashes home the three.
On defense, the Bruins. And Beal hits to Bryant. Beal dishes to Miller. Pass to Freak. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
You know, so often we can forget that these players are student athletes. I mean, Freak does not have that problem. He's an amazing student off the floor and is very dedicated in the classroom.
And how about Freak with a 4.0 GPA, an honor student in high school, and has carried that same work ethic to college as well as he prepares for his games. He truly embodies what it means to be a student athlete.
And the Bruins going in with a whole new group out there and a new group getting ready for Villanova. So he hits both
free throws.
Well, as far as the league big men go, he's one of the very best.
Starts outside. Here's Morris. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact.
Wildcats have had a recent surge in their program over the past decade. Since about 2005, they have been a consistent presence in the tournament. And also have won a few
conference titles. On the Wildcats, so Villanova have been getting back in the swing of things as a program over the last decade. Clark, the better runs they're on right now is a school.
Yeah, they are a surefire bet to pretty much be in the tournament almost every year now. Really one of the big schools in recruiting on the East Coast.
Oh, I made you look. You a slave to a page in my rhyme book. Getting big money, playboy, your time's up. With them gangsters, with them.
And Morris drops them both.
Oh, I made you look. You a slave.
Here's
to
Villanova.
A page in my rhyme book.
7 points of range.
Getting big money, playboy, your time's up. With them gangsters at, with them.
Now here's Freak.
This ain't rapping. This is street.
And it comes off the front of the rim.
Like major defensive lapse right there. He's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You got to stay attached to him. You're lucky he couldn't punish him for
your. Now, here's Starks. Fires at the elbow. It's up and it's off the mark. He's over one.
with the music. The
Foster passes to Gaines. That's good. Gaines has got his first bucket of the night.
You know, huge height advantage there, but because of the good body control, he's able to cancel it out.
Three, body control is essential in that situation. You're giving up a bunch of height, and you better be able to manufacture things in the air.
You a slave to a page in my rhyme book. Getting big money, play the
Thomas is screen.
With them gangsters.
Starts kicks to Thomas.
Oh, I made you look. You a slave to the wing. Page in my rhyme book.
Getting big money, to play more your time. On starts.
With them gangsters at. With them gangsters at.
And he overshot that one, missing.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
So on the fourth of it open, Freak, he's in at center. Foster is out there with Jones. And it's Moore in at the fourth. Jones, no luck.
Hard to watch UCLA and not think of Wizard of Westwood, John Wolf. Not just his impact on the school, but his place in the history of basketball. He helped put college basketball on the map.
Now, here he starts. That one misses. Three shots all come up empty. And now, in transition is Gaines. Here we go.
And I like a little sassiness, a lot of class. Mommy reaching
and they
the
have their chances. Two offensive rebounds, but they still come up empty. From 10 feet out, Barton, no luck. Villanova trails by five. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively, they desperately need a basket.
And that one's good. Free.
In that height, with that much of an advantage height-wise, there's just not a lot the defense can do.
They can't guard us on the perimeter. Spread the floor, nice to the top. Spacing. Spacing.
So both teams making some changes here. .35 out here in the first half. Free against Beal. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the strike for two. And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for the Bruins.
They've definitely had a hot hand from three-point range. Always nice to get off to a good start.
The other thing they've had going for them tonight is their passing. I mean, doing a nice job. Plenty of their points early on coming off assists.
The free throw drops for three. Villanova trails by five. We've got 118 left to play in the first half. Here's Ogoskis. Got a hand on it. Here's Free. He's got five. Here's Roberts. Gets some rim on the way in. And the bucket's good. Roberts got eight.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. What an assist.
The Bruins beaten by seven. 36 seconds left in the first half. The shot by Looney, no good. The pass to Cooper. Some nice ball movement by Villanova. He kicks to B. Seconds left during the first half. Beal can't get that one to fall. Fresh, the pass to Free. He feeds it to Roberts with one on the clock, and the Bruins check on two more.